It is building that social media retailing, building websites for the retailers, and then following through with social media where it goes to the landing page on that website and the purchase can be made all in one click for the consumer. That requires a product that's very specialized. For example, a really nice fire pit is a great product for that. We have a product that Amrita designs that's really just really looks great in the picture and gets attention quickly, ideal. We have a line of products that are actually antibacterial cutting boards, utilizing a type of wood that bacteria cannot grow on ever. And it's laboratory proven. Products like that, working flash sales with companies like Touch of Modern or Zulily and the new avenues, QVC, we work with them. New avenues of finding new and more places to sell products and different ways to do it. That's our atom right now. We need to be moving forward faster than the rest of the industry. That's hard to do. And I know we don't do it all the time, but when we do, it always turns into a home run.